Hello everyone, this is Francis Xavyer, logged on for the day, ready to make awesome videos one at a time, and here we are, a very long time coming, with Pokémon Sword Part 3. Now I know, it's been like 6 months at least. I can't say I really have a good excuse for this. I mean, what with me getting a job at Domino's for 6 months, you know those fast food jobs. You're overworked, you're underpaid, and you're just... Yeah, a lot of stuff's happened since then. And it's, not gonna lie, more than done a number on my psyche. If you've been following me on DeviantArt, Twitter, wherever. I always tried to make plans to get back into this game, but, it just wasn't in the cards for whatever reason. But things are a bit different now. Just yesterday, I got accepted for a... I just got accepted for a position at the... Accepted for a position at, at FedEx Ground, which is gonna be paying a lot better. Yeah, I'm gonna be going back to Wedger Station just because... So, I'm sorry, I'm being distracted. What I'm saying is, oh, the train to the Isle of Armor has arrived. Those with an armor pass, please board the train. Oh, there's Klara. Do you have an armor? Of course, I totally have one. A Galarian Slowpoke. Oh, slow. Uh-oh. Looks like another one's gotten on the train and ridden over from the Isle of Armor. Saving right now, just because I want the opportunity to catch that Pokemon. I'm not sure I would say it's super duper cute, but... Wow, it really is slow. Yeah, I've heard this theme so many times when I was playing Tetris 99. Let's see. Oh, it's the same level as Liz. Oh my. Oh, that's right, it's, Galarian Slowpoke is a pure psychic type. Oh dear. Which means I should be using a dark type. Uh-oh. But it barely... Oh wait, it's a multi-hit attack. 6 times? Gosh, I didn't know it could hit that much. Oh yes. Let's throw a Pokeball. Let's just throw a Pokeball. Love how it actually shows us throwing a Pokeball this time. Oh. I'll just wear it out until it wakes up. That's actually pretty good because then it won't hurt as much and I can still catch it. Like I was saying, after 6 months of just slogging away at a $7.25 an hour job at Domino's, I finally managed to get a job at FedEx Ground near where I live. And, well, once I get done with that, I'm not gonna wear myself out working at a... Okay, you can stop now. Whew. I thought for certain it was gonna knock him out. Huh. Psychic types don't affect... Oh, boy. Not this again. One second. I'm using wired headphones because this old TV doesn't have a Bluetooth adapter. I think I got doggone it. I paid $12 for this extension. Wait, now I gotta like I hate every fiber of this. Hold on. Meant to hit A. Whoops. That's just crazy. You think I should have done... There!
Works!
Finally! Even the best streamers in the world have technical difficulties, but this... This is just ridiculous.
Not again!
Well... Well, I mean, both the it escaping its Pokeball and the porches. Gah.
It's in the red. Catch it already.
What is it with this thing? What do I got? paralyze it or something? Huh. Alrighty, Gwei. You're up. Oh. Oh, that's a critical hit. Oh no. Good. Oof. Now then, let's try that again. One. This is crazy. This whole playthrough is just gonna be me trying to catch this slowpoke. But yeah, with dominoes, it was always coming in early and staying late, which not a lot of fun doing it for like 6 months in a row. No, no. Pokeball. Yeah, 12. Come on. With this thing. Okay. Now that it's fully paralyzed. Not to say I haven't been playing any kind of Pokemon games, but son of a B-doof, this is absolutely anger-inducing. Knock it out. Come on, man. Catch it already. One, two, three. Oh, honestly, gotta say, that was one of the hardest catches I've had in a long time. And I've been playing Gen 2 games non-stop. Yeah, I've been playing Crystal up until recently. I've gotten all the way to the Team Rocket takeover of the Goldenrod Radio Tower. Just haven't gotten past that part yet. Oh! I forgot everybody gets experience now. Female Slowpoke, eh? As much as I would love to give it a terrible name. Someone playing hard to get, eh? Just a pure psychic type that turns into a poisonous.
Oh my!
That's it. Huh? And it's a good psychic type, so, Ooh. I've already got a water type. Sorry about that. Thanks much. Slowpoke can be a big trouble to move sometimes. Wow, amazing. The way you caught that Slowpoke was the absolute coolest. Hm. A connection. I knew a place called the Isle of Armor. Catch rare Pokemon using training. Nice design, but I almost wish I picked Pokemon Shield. That way I could hang with... I could say I could hang with myself, because the psychic dude's name is Avery. And my real name is Avery, too. Wait. Oh, yes. Yes, please, I would like to rest my Pokemon. Hold on. I'm not ready for versus yet. Alright, now let's check out what moves my new Slowpoke knows. Yeah, level 12. Up speed, down. Up with speed, down with defense. Growl, acid, yawn, and confusion. Hasty, somewhat vain. Yeah, I'd say that was like Toxica. I know I was supposed to meet up with Hal, and I'm just gonna check my bag to see what I got. Okay, a potion, a paralyze heal, revive, 8 Pokeballs, a Poke, 5 Poke Dolls, Thornberries, Cherry Berries, Pekka Berries. Ooh, I didn't know, I forgot I got that Swift TM. Endorsement, Wishing Star, a Dynamax Band, and Camping Gear. I'm just doing this because I don't remember if there was any gifts. Oh, it looks like there are. Whoa, 50 big nuggets and 100 EXP candies. A hidden ability Meowth.
Who is this?
The Gigantamax Meowth? Whoa, right, Galarian Meowth. Oh no, I already got that Meowth. I can import my Galarian Pokemon into the Pokeball Pokeball Plus. That's interesting. Gotta say, I'm a big fan of this. Just from the way it looks. Sorry if I keep saving, I don't trust the autosave. And I don't trust my own memory, neither. Well, look at that! Look at what, Hop? That's Motostoke, way off that way. Between here and there are countless new Pokemon waiting to be met. Oh, hello, and if it isn't Sonya. My granny gave me a proper earful in her own way. Those two young trains are sitting on a journey, but what are you doing with your life? Ouch, Professor. Nothing. Okay, so you're curious about the Pokemon we met in the forest. I've been thinking I should look into it, so the timer works out fine. If I discover something really huge, then maybe even Granolin might have got some talent.
Oh. Being adult has its own set of challenges. You have no idea, Hoppy. You have no idea.
Red glowing dens. Yeah, good luck with that, kiddo. Pokemon Box Link. Ah, good. So that's... So that's how it is, like, just like, let's go Pikachu. Oh look, berry trees. Gotta love those next-gen graphics, eh? Beep, 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 beep. Oh. Liz can't handle. Maybe a little bit too much. Go. Run, 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 run! Yeah, I would love to catch a level 26 Onix, but that is way too high level for me at this point. Looking at your cam can restore the HP to your Pokemon in the peak. Making curries with berries. Now let's shake them up. Oh my god, just... These graphics. They skipped over half the decks for this. Pardon my dog's barking. Going, Liz. Is that a... Oh, and to further help me along here, I went ahead and got this, the Collector's Edition strategy guide. See. Excuse me. Not gonna work, though. Oh my. One hit point. I'm so scared. Getting that simple button. I think I've been playing too much old Pokemon games. Come on. Huh. Perfect. Whew. Alright, way to go, Liz.
Thank you, welcome.
If exposed to moonlight, it starts to move. It roams far and wide at night to wander seeds. Not right now. Oh! Bumblebee. Never mind, I'm trying to find out now. There is a lot to explore in this game. User focus? Next move will always result in a critical hit. That's interesting. Yes. It excels at digging holes. Using its ears, you can dig a nest 33 feet deep in one night. This time I think I want to name it... Darn it. Down to look at the guy and I'll just... Wow. Did not expect that. Maybe. Yes! I swear, sometimes that last click is done longer and certain times just to build up tension. Oh, goody. Oh, Wadler Bite. Nice. It is always bursting with energy. To make itself stronger, it keeps on fighting even if it loses. Oh, cool. This is really a nice big open space. But I wonder what all I could find here. Use the right stick to rotate the camera when you're in a wild area. It's not very effective, but it is strong. Sight that Roselia is also a poison type. This is tough. I should feel excited about this. Why do I not? Maybe just because I'm tired. Like, lack of sleep tired. Yeah, because I've already been seated. Three, four, five. I almost wish they keep bringing back that doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo over and over again. I'm not leaving without catching up with Roselia for all it did to my party. Yes! This could be a valuable asset. Whoa. Now I just gotta get out of here and do it. Oh! finally. Looks like dirt is evolving. But into what? Dot. Wonder what that is. Dottler, the Radome Pokemon. It barely moves, but it's still alive. Hiding in its shell without food or water seems to have awakened its psychic powers. Look. Running reflecting light screen and confusion. Looks like I've got my barrier user. Mark is off for relaxing fragrance. A bit simple, I know.
But let me see if I can get back to it.
Oh my god! I don't have a shadow!
Artificial kind of. I won't stand for this artificial standard of performance.
I've already caught it, but there's no sense in not fighting it. Just for some grinding purposes. I probably won't get much experience. Or maybe more than I thought. Excuse me. Well, I'll be darned, they really do try to attack me.
Graphics they make in this game.
Oh my gosh, is that a... Well, I'll be darned, there's a Mudsdale. Bad list. Run. Safely my foot. Okay, from now on, Francis, if you see anything that looks about as big as you are, or bigger, don't fight it. You're not at that level yet. Okay, well, I do have a shadow, it's just not very... Of course I don't have a shadow, I'm in freaking England! I live in freaking Pokémon England. I might regret this, but... Defeat Dynamax Pokemon, you'll get a rare chance of catching it. Oh, let me see if I can switch my Pokemon. Nice way to set the mood. Dynamax split bug. Let's do it, Liz. Booyah! And I got the Leech Life TM! level 19. Don't worry, Kurt, I'll come back for you. I just want to give Billy a chance. Maybe I should put some of my Go Pokemon in bank and transform over here. I'd probably clear it a lot easier. Go Pokemon only go to home. Oh, darn, I knocked it out. So this is what happens when you don't pay attention. Hold on, I want to see about... You can't use your Pokemon boxes from your bag. I guess that makes sense. Oh. I think I grew a little too much. He thinks poor Billy grew a little bit too much. Any Pokemon that goes to grow big, it's my little Liz. If Anna deserves to grow big like that, it's my little Liz. Cheerful look. What's that all about? Let's see. Lowering attack and special attack. Goodbye, Growl. You're a better... Growl, who are you, tearful look? I'm you, but better. Sucker punch. Better than pound. Ooh, U-turn, a bug type move. I'm gonna see if there's anything in this book that tells me what moves certain Pokemon can learn. Oh, so now I can use an Elite Stun to evolve it. To evolve an Eevee into Leafeon. Now you can do it. Couldn't do it before. I see how it is. Only now when it's convenient. Bah, humbug. I think I'll go get my Pokédex. Yep, definitely need to go with my Pokedex. Oh, how about that? They acknowledge the existence of shiny Pokemon. For once. Liquidation. I'm just checking all the moves it can learn before it evolves. The one starter Pokemon that can't learn Hydro Pump, but that doesn't learn Hydro Pump before it evolves. A shock. I'm shook, I tell you. JKL. Liquidation. It's more special anyway. It doesn't have to learn. I don't think she really needs to learn that move. Good to have a variety of different moves. Liz, my girl, let's see what you evolve into. Drizzile. I thought it said drizzle at first, but it's Drizzile, like reptile. A clever combatant, this Pokemon battles using water balloons created with moisture secreted from its palms. Huh. Interesting. Alright, Nick, let's level you up too. Assurance. Taking some damage in the same turn, the attack power is doubled. It is a little bit more reliable than beat up. Oh, but nasty plot. Meh. Let's see what Nick it evolves into. That's a cool Pokemon. Feeble. Very creative nickname. Feeble, the fox Pokemon. It secretly marks potential targets with a scent. By following the scent, it stalks the targets and steals from them when they least expect it. Liked to fit the bandit motif.
forgot what moves. Tackle, Tail Whip, Nuzzle, and Bite. Meh. Not really. Spark, however, that's a different story entirely. I'm here to battle, not to catch. Not necessarily. Let's see this on my brand new Toxica. Disable. It's already got good defense. But good grief, that special attack stat for a psychic type? Huh. I guess it's just a Galarian Slowpoke thing. I've already got a water tank on my team. Oh, what am I thinking? I can't leave my Pikachu behind. Get double team, go for Electro Ball. Tiny mushroom. Is that a... East Lake Axwell. Oh, I can get bots for... Let's catch up the Stuffle. I can just get bots for checking out the dens that aren't necessarily... shot it a little bit. Yeah, that's good. Let's try with Billy. Shoot, that's right, it's a fighting type, but maybe a weakened. Oh,
Yep. There's gnats in here trying to escape through all the rain that's been pouring down for days on end. Alright. I think I've done enough catching. Time to go for the next location. But first I'm gonna see if there's any more items to be found. Excuse me. Whoa. Yeah, no, Stuffle's data will be added to the Pokedex, blah blah blah. Fluffy fur is a polite to pet, but carelessly reaching out could result in painful retaliation. Is that a Butterfree? Is that a Butterfree? Let's see. Oh, no, 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 I didn't wanna. Whew, this. You know, this episode's gonna take a while. Took a lot longer than it should have. I'm just gonna see if I can get some energy out of these dens and make it to the next town before I slow down here. I don't even know what all these watts are about. A rock water type. So a grass type would be most effective. Absolutely, let's do it. Rose, you're going into your first battle. Pokemon faint 4 times or the battle lasts 10 turns. I don't have this kind of patience. Let's see what we got here. I love the designs though. Just like that, like insta killed it. Yes, catch. rare candy and the drill run technical record. Two-handed Pokemon. After two barnacles find a suitably sized rock, they adhere themselves to it and live together. They cooperate to gather food during high tide. Okay, I'm checking the guide and seeing there's some. Oh, found a Pokeball. Tum tum tum. Okay, yeah, just go straight this way. And there should be an item around here. Another Tyrogue. Wait, did I already get it? They said there the guide says there should be. Oh, there it is. TM84, Tail Slap. How much do I have? 31,204. I'm gonna do a lot more of this. Oh, is that a trainer I see? I'm gonna save for now and then pick this back up in a literal second. Right now, this is Avery saying, this is Francis saying, good evening.